It's a real nice used 70-72 GS hood. We bead blasted. There's no holes in it. There's very minor superficial surface rust that can be taken off easy, but we're not going to take the chance and warp it. Here's the underneath this hood. Bead blasted, rust free, a little superficial rust right there under the skin. You never want to blast that. You'll warp it.